Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
In my line of work, I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this. I know you can.
You really think so?
Yeah, Vaughn, you could do it.
Yeah.
Vroom, vroom, remember?
See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello! Hello! Hello!
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa!
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay, then. Just don't lean in.
My gloom buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
Oh.
Meat Bun is riding the death train!
What the hell
is this?
Alright.
Dying high on a psycho!
Oh, God.
You Pandorans are all crazy.
Oh, what
you
a lovely
that,
day.
Right?
Drivers drive!
I guess.
Let's kick the tires and light some fires.
Let's try not to die.
Tires, light the fires, Big Daddy.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
I wonder if they had the inspiration from this one. Mad Max.
Alright? So you bring back the money, and I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back.
You're a sanitation worker?
Or the janitor. The respectable janitor. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy, Vaughn. Okay. I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
And why would I do that?
Because one phone call from me and you're in the clear. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really do. Cool moves, Reeves, cool moves. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you.
Yeah,
you scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing.
Oh,
take the ball.
Screw you.
Huh. I really thought you'd give him up.
Oh, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on.
Oh, no, he didn't turn. What's gonna happen? I guess not. Oh, boy. Godzilla. Give me that case. Give me the case. Give me it. Oh. They should have let him.
He ate the money.
Well, get it out.
You get it out.
Spit it out. Why is that moving? Oh, why did it go to the left?
And then you died. You sure you want to stick with that story?
Okay, maybe I didn't, you know, technically die, but I could have.
Okay. I pressed left.
He ate the money!
Well, get it out!
You get it out!
Alright, so here's what really happened. There we go. Oh, quick!
Get back here!
Beat him! Zero's busy. Wow!
Hey, did you get it? Where is it?
Oh, man. Sliced up his stomach.
Oh, there it is. Come on, we have to go.
Thanks.
Head back to this. Here we go. No, no, no. Get off me. Get off me, you psycho.
Get up here and help her.
Get out of here. No freeloaders. Wow.
I saw the case.
What?
I don't think they were run over the guy, but
it's on that truck.
He decided to flip.
So dead! So dead!
What about a thank you?
Damn it!
Got it.
Taking the money. Double cross.
Ugh. For the love of
God.
I guess old con men are pretty
rare.
Oh
yeah, he's taking the money.
Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
Oh, my friend.
Go, dammit! Go!
Yeah, I don't think so. The thing weighs a ton.
I'm taking the money.
No, I was gonna take the money.
I'm sorry, Phil. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone. This is the only way to make you understand. One last thing for you to learn.
Felix, don't do this. We're like family.
We are family, Fiona. That will never change. Be sure to take care of your sister. Keep her out of trouble.
You bastard. Oh, no, you don't. Don't take that money.
Goodbye, Fiona. Don't.
Got the shot.
You're gonna shoot me.
Yes, I am. Hit the bullet.
$10 million. I just need to see it.
No, don't do that. Everybody's gonna see it.
Such simple security.
Choke on it.
Oh, the bomb.
My face.
Oh!
Oh, no!
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Oh. He's still alive? Die? Oh, no. Oh, yeah.
That metal thing is inside your body.
Oh, hologram.
Bossanova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out
Sounds
of reach.
Good.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Okay. Zero's getting some action. I don't know if where. From who?
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
She's upset.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
So we have no money, no vault key. Nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth of...
You have any better ideas?
I guess not.
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Dang, he's all bloodied up. I'm gonna take that shield.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Okay, you suck.